I am going to expose the boys real quick. These are rules that every single guy follows. This is their bro code. Disclaimer, I do not agree with all of these rules. These are just things that the guys have told me. Number one, if a guy is at a party and he sees a girl and he calls dibs on her, none of his friends can talk to her now. He has claimed his territory. Ugh! If your friend wants to hang out with the girl that he likes, but the girl's already hanging out with another girl, you have to go. Like, you don't get to say no. Even if you're not into the other girl, you have to go. Whoever is driving always gets the aux or the ultimate decision about the music. When guys roast each other, they're actually complimenting each other. Guys have four different nods. And they say we're confusing, what the heck? Guys will always lie for each other. Ugh!